Hello, my name is Teemu Arna. I'm a biohacker, the author of the Biohacker's Handbook. I share you three tips that are related to preventing and dealing with burnout. As busy entrepreneurs, it's very easy to stress out and burn out in the work that you really love to do. First step that you should really concentrate on is sleep. If you don't sleep enough, you increase your stress hormones and you slow down your recovery. You can do all the biohacks in the world, but if you don't sleep enough, you know, it's really hard to really recover from the work that you do. As entrepreneurs, you can use different technologies like the Oura Ring. This is a ring that measures your sleep and recovery, and it's pretty amazing. But what I would focus on in terms of getting enough sleep, which might be really hard if you are under deadlines, is to look at task management, how you deal with different tasks that you work on. So many people have to-do lists. I would recommend you to write down a not to-do list, things that you shouldn't really spend time on. Also, you should focus on a to-be list, the things that you love to do that you never have time for, what kind of person you want to be, and what kind of activities are really helping you to build that side of your work. It's very easy when you start, you know, organizing your to-do list that you start procrastinating, that you do this easy thing, to check a bunch of emails and all that. So I would really recommend that you are not looking at your phone the moment when you wake up until the moment when you have had breakfast or even done your morning routines or work, all of that. Because the moment when you wake up and you start looking at your phone, you start browsing email and social media, you can really throw your to-do list out of the window because you are really lost the day. That device is then in control of your time. So another productivity tip is to choose, because we have a lot of things that we can do, choose the one thing that in that day is really important to achieve, that you're really happy. If you are able to deal with that thing, awesome. Now, define the same thing for every week and every month, the one thing that you really need to achieve to become the better version of yourself in terms of entrepreneur, to achieving your goals and dreams. And in the end, if you get burnout, if you get stressed out, if you feel overwhelmed, learn breathing techniques, learn meditation, learn to extend your out-breath. So when you breathe in, try to extend the out-breath by slowing it down. Like 2 seconds in, 4 seconds out. 4 seconds in, 8 seconds out. This is what they do at Google before every important decision, is one mindful breath. And that really helps you to bring down your sympathetic nervous system activation, activate your parasympathetic nervous system, and to be in a relaxed state. In the end, stress management is a learnable skill, and burnout is not necessary what you need to deal with. But if you end up there, use those tips and tactics. Thank you. My name is Teemu Arna. Check out more at biohackingbook.com.